others.
With this victory, we move a step closer to peace.